Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Several of my colleagues have come to this mic today and said, where are the jobs? Well, if we pass this government-run health plan with compulsory insurance, it's going to create some jobs. It's going to take a government police force that you won't believe. We're going to have Barney Fifes running all over this nation, forcing people to do things they don't want to do. And how do we pay for it? Oh, well, that's simple. We just go to the small businesses that can't afford to buy insurance for their employees as it is, and we increase by 8% their payroll taxes. We are going to break the backs of small businesses that are the backbone of this nation. Let's put a stop to this nonsense.
Gentleman yields back the balance of his time.